your home for the most local news. News 10 ABC starts now.
Tonight at 11, a local volunteer coach arrested the disturbing charges of child porn possession.
A local man says a case of mistaken identity ended with him in the hospital. Now he's suing the police department he says is responsible.
And our bitter cold weather continues. We have the forecast, plus some tips on how to keep your car running when it's this freezing. News 10 ABC at 11 starts right now.
Good evening, and thank you so much for joining us. I'm Lydia Colbeda.
And I'm Tim Lake. And our big story tonight, a local volunteer girls basketball coach arrested, accused of recording children in a bathroom.
News 10 ABC's Lauren Linder has more on how the Montgomery County School where he volunteered is responding.
John Salisbury remains here at the Montgomery County Jail. He was a volunteer coach for a girls basketball team.